Yeah, but there were like two community support people. They eventually kicked them out.
User joined your
Sorry, I don't like
channel.
abusive juiciness.
Oh, look at this meme. I don't have
User
this
was
one.
moved out of your channel.
It's a bug.
Oh, that looks sick. Cool.
I wish I had one.
You know that you could evade fall damage on the server if you jump just when you're about to fall to the ground?
I'll let you guys drive.
Well, I don't know if it is just that, but it's usually like that on these servers.
Who's driving? Alright. You know to open the gates? Yeah. You nice. Sometimes I will hold down shift and then press P and then open up DLC shit. If you do shift P, you open up the DLC menu. Close it.
Shift P or escape.
Yeah,
tell me about that.
I still need to buy the arms and lava shit. Because there's like many vehicles.
I need
a Loss of War one.
Yeah, I didn't.
I'm just gonna wait till it's half priced. Oh, tier mark is being robbed on the road.
Orion?
What's this?
Oh, that doesn't look nice. Okay, let's confiscate his weapon, I guess. Okay.
Oh, let's go to
the
market.
SUV. Okay,
there's a
medic
coming.
Now.
No, don't impound it. No, no, no.
Okay.
Might be that guy that's dead over there.
Here comes
I'm going to the tier market. You guys enter from the back? I will talk to the front.
I'll go back.
This is the police! Hello!
I gotta go front.
Can you... What's going on here? Could you... Sir, could you come,
yes,
come here? I cannot hear you from there.
Market under control, however.
User joined your
channel.
Would you kindly put your gun on your back? I will do the same.
Sound muted. Sound resumed.
Please, sir, put your gun on your back.
User left your channel.
And I will have a talk with you, if that's okay. Yeah?
We can invade it.
Alright. So, we got a call from the owner shop that you're robbing this place, is that correct?
Yeah, that's correct.
That's correct, alright. So, obviously, I don't want you to scare all the customers inside and the owner shop. Because you're only working for minimum wage. Can we have... A negotiation of some sort.
Yeah, we can speak, you know, me and we're sat here, innit?
I want you to stop for a second what you're doing and talk about it.
We'll negotiate meanwhile, mate.
But you're still robbing it. With the gun out.
Yeah. I mean,
so
timeless, you know. So we'll just negotiate meanwhile, that's how it works. You don't stop.
All right. What about this gentleman over here? He's with you, I see.
He's just a customer, I believe.
There are three armed rebels at the tier market. Need backup.
You got different plans.
You have different plans, yeah? I'm gonna ask you guys to drop those weapons.
I'm gonna ask
You're currently surrounded by the police, so I advise you guys surrender by putting your guns on your back. No, mate. I'm pretty sure you're the one here surrounded. You're surrounded by a chopper and about 10 police officers. So I'm gonna ask you guys one more time to put your hands up and surrender. I want you to surrender and put your hands up. If you don't comply, a taser round will be fired upon you.
Yeah.
I just shoot me through the wall, nice. No.
This is SFU to all units, we are initiated by all armed rebels near Althira Market, over.
These guys don't understand.
They are not allowed to
the
shoot
rule them. Is, if I initiate on you with a taser, and I did not fire the taser yet, the rule is, once I fire the taser round, either I hit or miss,
no, most of those guys come from IPUK. I remember their names. And it's... like... most of the rules are the same. Well,